1.5 कप ग्राम फ्लोर और चिक पी फ्लोर, 1.5 कप ग्राम फ्लोर और चिक पी फ्लोर, एड हाफ टी स्पून सॉल्ट, हाफ टी स्पून रेड पेपर, 1/4 टी स्पून कैरवे सीड्स आर आल्सो कॉल्ड अजवाइन, एड सॉल्ट रेड पेपर एंड कैरावे सीड इन द ग्राम फ्लोर, मिक्स ऑल द इंग्रेडिएंट्स टुगेदर. Now we will add 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoon water. Added 1/2 cup water. Now mix the 1/2 cup water in the gram flour. We will add water slowly and gradually. Total water we will add 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoon water. Mix it very well. More you mix it, more it will be fluffy and light fritters. Adding 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoon water. Adding 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoon water. Mix it very well until your hands pain starts. Keep on mixing for 4 to 5 minutes. Add 1/8 teaspoon baking powder. 1/8 teaspoon baking powder. Mix it very well until it light and fluffy batter form. Oil is hot. Fry golden brown on medium flame. Fry golden brown on medium flame. Drop little by little batter with your fingers in the oil. If you can't use your hand smoothly, then you can drop with the spoon. Take two spoon. When one spoon fill the batter and with other spoon drop the batter in the oil. Or do it otherwise, do like me. Drop little batter in the oil. Little by little fry golden brown fritters. Fry small fritters golden brown. Fry fritters golden brown on medium flame. And keep on stirring frequently so that they cook evenly. Even color golden brown appear on all the fritters. Stir occasionally for even color of the golden brown. Fry golden brown. Take out fried golden brown fritters in the plate. Fried fritters golden brown, take out in the plate. In lukewarm water, soak all fritters for 4 to 5 minutes. Soak fritters in lukewarm water for 4 to 5 minutes so they little bit soft. They will become soft little bit. After 5 minutes, squeeze out the water from the fritters. Squeeze out the water from the fritters and keep on in the plate. Squeezed fritters, keep it in the plate. Now we will, after squeezing out the water, we will serve the fritters. Squeeze out water from all the fritters after 5 minutes. Now on the fritters, add top tamarind sauce, yogurt sauce, papadi, fried bread, green sauce, yogurt sauce, fritters. On the top of the fritters, add yogurt sauce, 4 tablespoon yogurt sauce, sweet yogurt sauce. Add on the top of the fritters. Now we will add the tamarind sauce. Now we will add the green sauce. Now we will add the papadi on the top of the chaat. Add papadi, fried bread, Now we will make another plate in the same way. Until last, watch the yogurt sauce, green sauce, tamarind sauce, and papadi recipe. Thank you for watching. In the end, I shown all the recipes of everything. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, subscribe. Your views matters lot. Watch tamarind sauce, yogurt sauce, green sauce, and papadi recipe till the end. Watch video till the end. Thank you.
1/4 teaspoon carom seeds in white flour. Add 1/4 teaspoon salt in flour. Add water and knead a smooth dough. Divide dough into two equal halves. It is 1/2 cup white flour which I knead into the dough. Roll it. Now cut it small breads. Cut small pieces. We will fry these pieces into golden brown color. You can cut any shape. Now fry it golden brown on medium flame. Fried, take out in the plate. We will fry like this golden brown breads. Whisk 1 cup yogurt. Add 1/2 cup milk and whisk. Mix the 1/2 cup milk in the yogurt. Add 2 tablespoons sugar, 1/4 teaspoon salt. Our yogurt sauce is ready. Mix milk gradually, 1/2 cup. Our yogurt sauce is ready. Now we are making green sauce. 1 cup green coriander, 1 cup mint leaves, 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 1/4 teaspoon black salt, 1/4 teaspoon green chili, salt to taste, 1/4 teaspoon cumin seeds. Add green coriander, mint leaves in blender. Now add salt, add cumin powder, add black salt, add green chili. Now add lemon juice. Blend all ingredients together. Then our green sauce is ready. Add water 1/2 cup. Blend all ingredients. Add 1 tablespoon sugar and 1/4 cup tamarind. Add 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/4 teaspoon cumin powder. Our tamarind sauce is ready. Added salt, sugar, cumin powder, water, and tamarind pulp. Mix all.